actually, very few people say there is no such thing as climate change. They mostly say, well, there's climate change, but it hasn't got anything to do with humans. It's all natural. What we say to that is that we understand natural cycles, we understand natural climate variability, and you ask, can the observations we have today be explained through our understanding of climate variability alone? And the answer is no. What else can explain what we've observed? And the answer is simple. It's a combination of natural variability and climate change caused by humans. The planet is warming at a rate and in a way that can only be explained by human activity.